Everyone, my name is Minh. I'm 7 years old. I'm in class D1. Today I read story, flowers, and seeds. Some trees have big flowers. Some trees have very little flowers. Flowers make pollen. The wind blows pollen from one flower to other flowers. Insects take pollen to other flowers too. Then the tree can grow seeds. Seeds grow inside fruit. The fruit protects the seeds. The fruit falls from the tree. Then the seeds go into the ground. New trees grow from the seeds. Goodbye.